邀成為香港第一嘅球手，十八歲獲得咗荷克拉荷馬大學嘅全額獎學金，23歲畢業響精算學，26歲實現咗成為香港第一名嘅夢想。佢喺成功之內不斷提升自己同埋學習，俾最好嘅嚟幫助大家。揾錢係重要，但係健康更加重要，所以就要 Kevin 啦，有請。
咁各位啊，唔好意思，我用英文講咧，因為咧我會 live 同我啲啊國際 friends 都會 send 個 message 啦嚇。咁啊 ，OK， thanks everybody for your time this morning， and I think this is my fourth time presentation at BNI. Loving BNI, BNI is awesome. Every time I'm in Hong Kong, I will come to meeting, definitely. OK, so strength and conditioning, everybody needs it. OK, the difference between us and bodybuilding, nobody wants to be really, really big.We do it because we want to improve everybody's life, okay? If you can't move, you can't do your business, okay? So we want to get everybody healthy, and we want to get everybody strong and fit for life. I'm the Under Armour ambassador. There's two in Hong Kong, I'm one of them. I'm the one where I think I possess all 7 TRX licenses. I make sure I go through all the education so that I can do it nicely for my students, okay? We make sure we know our things, we prepare properly for our classes so that when you guys come and train, you know you're looked after. Yeah? So also the other disciplines we have, we don't have time to go through all that, and I go straight to my referrals. Okay, I need you guys to come and train with me, have a go. If you have come before, come again. If you haven't come, I need to see you guys tomorrow. 7:30, okay, in Kwun Tong. Just come if you... Just try, give it a try, give yourself a try. Okay, so we're very exciting class, we're very positive, we love to take photos after class. Billy, am I right? We love to take photos and selfies because we're a community, everybody's happy, and you don't want to come to a gym where you're just on the machine by yourself. That's no fun, okay? Everything is done before, by me first, before you guys try it. Okay, we have group lessons. I do one-on-ones too. For the ones who want to really eliminate the belly, be sure to find me one-on-one. We'll give you guys a good session for how many times you guys want to do it. Now, I've been very happy to have partnered with MLM Nutrition Brands. I provide the training, they sell the product. I don't sell the product. They do that themselves. I just give everybody a good atmosphere to get going. Okay. I've been very proud to help these guys. I've been very proud to help them. I'm really proud of this guy. Okay, because I did it at the Hong Kong CEC. Okay. We help the old members get together. We help the old members sell their stuff, buy their stuff again, and attract new members. So the community gets bigger through the training. This next referral I need is, guys, if you know anybody that opens a new gym, okay, in Hong Kong there's so many gyms, right? After they open the gym, they need to put equipment in there. Cool? So please refer them to me because I am a master trainer of Matrix. I am the only master trainer in MX4 in Southeast Asia, I think, right now. I'm pretty sure about that. So we teach them the software to use the hardware to make the members happy. Because if there's a gym and the members are not happy, they won't come back and the gym will close down. Just like one of the ones you guys know before. So, new gym, please refer them to me. We can fill them up with good equipment. Okay, next one, corporate training. They always listen to seminars, right? Give them a new spark so that they can do some active corporate training. This is my really cool friend from Action Chapter. Okay, I've been very blessed to meet Tiger. We've helped a lot of corporates doing corporate training, and this is one of them. This was AIA project last time. He teaches Thai boxing. I get out of the way. But I teach strength and conditioning. But combined together as a power team, we help a lot of people. Okay, last one. I am a tennis player and a coach and a presenter as well. I've been very happy to have recently gone into China doing my projects. Here's a little bit about me. I don't like to blab on about me, but I've been playing tennis all my life. I've gone through I've got experience in Australia, US, Europe, presenting now, not just playing, competing. And I've been very happy to have done these locations. Just to share, I just recently done one in Guangzhou, which had 58 people. So as a seminar, I think for tennis, that's a breakthrough. So I've been very happy about that. And how am I doing for time, right now?
Okay.
So health is more important than money. Please remember that, guys. And you guys are all very successful. And let's put the success into your health and training as well. Make it your habit, because it will. You look after your body, and the body will look after you. So help everybody. Hope everybody can be healthy and strong. Thank you.